speeches of the Soviets. Mr. Khrushchev said we will bury you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. Would be such an ignorant thing to do. If the Russians love their children too, how can I save my little boy from Oppenheimer's deadly toy? There is no monopoly on common sense on either side of the political fence. We share the same biology, regardless of ideology. Russia.